Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Thank you. It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. That short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Anna, one day I will have a heart attack because of you. You are getting detention once you are back, young lady. Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping fight Anna. Now I want you to drag her butt here with extreme pressure. Time to talk some sense into that trash. The band asking for some food. Try to get civilians on. Everyone's doing just here.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us. Even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Where would you go? Those fanatics would eat you alive.
Well, maybe they... I don't know.
I mean, sure.
Alright, welcome to the crew.
Thank you. Won't let you down. Hey, Artyom. See how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. We have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we go fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitors.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Sit on. Did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give you my metro, then move into the stove.
You will fall asleep and get your food cut. The next day you get guarded trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
No, you don't need it. I have it hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it in and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go! They have both still warning to face their attempts, and I can't handle it myself in time!
Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Parker, will you handle this? Listen, Arthur, if we come inside, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without us. She's a babe, Artyom. There's no two ways about it. We went to hell and back, here and I. So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, If you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out and they're also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before making up.
Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. You don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to see.
Great job persuading the old man.
Check out my setup here, Artyom.
I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Arroyo. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whatever you want. Always in the best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your TR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer. Artyom, the workbench is at your service if you need it.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's the reindeer.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage.
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, where will you find my teddy?
There. That wasn't so hard. See, there are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player, oh, he's just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey, what are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Oh, Colonel, sir. We're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out. Artyom, Miller here. Transmitting Duke's coordinates. He's keeping tabs on the bridge from
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now.
I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught...
Did you put the book back at the dock?
Great, because if there's no boat, the dumbasses start running around.
Whereas with the boat, you just wait for them to climb in and spring. They all shit.
Quick, let's get out of this shit while we still can!
Fuck!
Don't shoot, man! I get...
Mm-hmm.